Forget this lawnmower. I'm gonna give this tire to my mom. I think she'll like it. It's some brand new. Yeah. Here's a washer.
Washer.
Mm-hmm. What am I gonna wrap this with? Huh? You got anything, Mark? Huh?
Well, fellas, if y'all guys kind of follow me, we're going to show you the... Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Doug, help.
Mark, if you stop recording, playing around with that camera, I'm going to beat you over the head with this tire. Boy, come on.
Oh, man.
You saved my life, boy. You need to be putting that GoPro down and start watch what you're doing before you kill yourself out here.
Lord.
Man, I can't be watching you all the time, man. I gotta watch some more over here, you know what I mean? I can't be watching you, boy. You're a grown ass man. You got all that dirt, man. You got all mulch on you. Oh, man. Oh, man. You're just crazy, man. You're just one crazy mug, man. Man, I tell you, man. Nope. That's dangerous, man. Man, Mark's gonna die over here, man, if I don't watch him take care of
him. Thanks for taking care of me, Doug. Hey, yeah, what's up, man? I'm sorry, man. That was my fault. That was very unprofessional of me, guys. You know, Doug's right, though, man. I need to put this camera down. Let's walk over here.
Mark, I used to work over there in them bridges, man, and I wasn't paying attention. I fell over. Broke my back. Yeah, I was all twisted up, man. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, I broke my back. Yeah. I'm not, no joke, man. No joke, no lie. Damn it, man. You know, you need to watch out, man. You need to take care of these equipment. Well, here, give me that damn washer again. We just put it right there in the bucket. Alright, where do I put this wrench?
Well, guys, what do y'all think about my new haircut? Does it make my face look a little bit smaller? Doug, stop getting in my way.
Thank you. Got big old giant head, man. You know what I mean? Oh, ugly. Peace.
Nobody points a camera but me and Nick from Saving Private Green's Lawn Care. You hear?
Ugly. You say?
That nobody points at the camera.
Aw, man, why not, man? Come on, man. You don't let me do nothing. I can't point at the camera. You don't let me do nothing. Nothing. All you do is make me push the 21-inch mower, man, all day. All day long, man. You barely let me use a trimmer, man. I like to use a zero turn. But, you know, just because I went all over the place, I went nuts and going nuts in that one video. But you know what, man? I can learn. You know, it's easy.
Okay, Doug, I'll let you point at the camera one time only. There you go.
Appreciate it, man.
There you go. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and get all of our stuff back in the truck there. And I don't know, Doug. I may let you drive the zero turn brake time. Red Bull. Doug, go ahead and do a little dance for me. There you go. Shake it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'll let you use the zero turn.
Thanks, man. That's all I wanted. I just wanted to ride the zero turn. That's all I want to do is ride the zero turn, man. I won't mess it up, man. I'm going to do you wrong, boss.
All right, fellas, enough of this chit-chatting. Let's get out of here. Let's get after it.